You got the birthday boy himself down the back of the room there, somewhere, JT. Can we wish him happy birthday? We're going to sing happy birthday to him. I don't think anybody else is singing it, but we're going to sing happy birthday to John down the back. Come on, you all in good voice this morning. Let's hear this.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
It was in the charts 1 or 2 years ago. It's an old song, really. It's about 1982. It's called Wind Beneath My Wings, and it goes nothing like this. It's a birthday song, especially for him. It's called The Hungry Years. Thank you. It's is called The Hungry Years. A long time since that song. I think it was last week.
Good favour, can you please see your booze up as quickly as possible and clear the room, because I'm well over time. And I would like to thank each and every one of you for coming down here today and back in this show. I hope you've enjoyed yourselves. Have you enjoyed yourselves? That's great. I think we've had some tremendous talent on here today. Unfortunately, I've had to cut them down because of the time. But we're every week with the Free and Easy, and all these singers come down here and perform. I owe a debt of gratitude to every one of these singers that's come on here today. And ladies and gentlemen, I would like you to show your appreciation individually to every one of them. Ladies and gentlemen, the first on the stage is Mr. Paul Ray. Get up here. Also, ladies and gentlemen, a very fine artist, very beautiful young lady. Let's have a nice round of applause for Miss Terry D. Ladies and gentlemen, also, can you show your appreciation for Phil Joseph? Phil. Come on, Phil. And ladies and gentlemen, old pal of mine that's been around, well, he's the only young lad he is, but he's still using the Grecian 2000. Mr. Billy Mack. Come on. Also, ladies and gentlemen, an old friend of mine, and he's as old as I am, I guess. Very early. I mean, I'm younger than you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Terry St. Jack. Also, ladies and gentlemen, a young lady that has been fabulous down here over the months, and she deserves a special round of applause. Let's hear it for Miss Susan Leslie, ladies and gentlemen. Susan. Where is she? Somewhere. Susan? Oh, she's here. She's here. Where is she? Sue? And last but no, by no means, well, get up here, you. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, Susan Leslie. She's done an amazing job for me over the months here. Thank you, Susan. And ladies and gentlemen, last but not least, and I'm sure you all appreciate him, and he will be back here very, very soon. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kingsley, let's hear it for Sammy. Sammy, where are you? You're getting changed. Oh, he's getting changed. What a shame. Sammy! Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, just before we go. Yeah, where is it? Is it? That's my man. We're on fire. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you most sincerely for supporting my day today. I've really enjoyed it, even though I've got to bleed my day. But ladies and gentlemen, I do thank you most sincerely. Don't forget we're here every Sunday with a Free and Easy, and all these singers come down here, and I know you're going to enjoy yourselves. On the 29th of November, we've got Mr. Jonathan Clark appearing here, so I hope you'll come down then. Until then, ladies and gentlemen, would you give a nice round of applause that works at the back here, and he notices that often because he flashes with the background. But ladies and gentlemen, can you give a nice round of applause for Mike? We are sound and lighting engineer. Thank you, Mike. Absolutely tremendous. But ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm very fortunate that I have got probably the best backing in the Midlands. And ladies and gentlemen, I would like you to give a roaring round of applause for Steve and Jason, the JT Sounds, ladies and gentlemen. They've done a marvellous job. Just before we go, ladies and gentlemen, please clear the room as quickly as you can and see your beers off, please, as a favour to me. Until next week, thank you very, very much for coming along. I hope you've enjoyed your day, and I would like to personally thank all these artists that have appeared here today for me that have done a fabulous job. Absolutely tremendous. Thank you. God bless you. They have done a tremendous job. Ladies and gentlemen, until next week, from myself, goodbye. Mind where you go. If you're driving, please be careful because I'm leaving walking. See you soon. Bye bye. Thank you. Bye bye. Thank you.
beautiful song. That was, well, that was up for these. That was. And I always dedicate that to my wife down there, Angie. Beautiful song about them. Anyway, we're going to carry on. We've got young Kevin over there who's going to come and sing us some songs. Kevin, my friend. Well, thank you. Put your hands together with Kevin. Eddie, ladies and gentlemen, thank you.
Oh, All pensioners. It's called the working men.
I can hold it to my mind.
That's Terry. Thanks, Terry. The working man. Especially for flies, that one. I'm going to ask Eddie. I know Eddie's here somewhere. Sitting down on our right hand side there in the expensive seats. And so a nice round of applause for Eddie and see if we can get it.
Where it began, I can't begin to know, but then I know I'll go. Was in the spring, and spring became the summer. Who would have believed?
Singers down at the East Birmingham Trades and Labour. Give yourselves an annual applause for being such a good audience. You've been lucky. And the man who made it all possible tonight, Mr. Steve Morgan! Tomorrow night we've got Mr. Colin Moore. If you want to come down and see Mr. Colin Moore. Sunday night, the one and only Dave Neil. Absolutely fabulous. So if you want to come down in two nights, and you would be more than welcome. To land, all I've got to say to you is good night. God bless. Safe journey home. Good night. We haven't seen Fred for about a month. Come on, finish off the evening for us, Fred. Come on, Fred. We haven't seen him for a month. Good evening tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to thank all the singers for coming tonight. Give them a round of applause, all our great singers down at the East Birmingham Trades and Labour. Give yourselves a round of applause for being such a good audience. You've been lucky. And the man who made it all possible tonight, Mr. Steve Morgan! Tomorrow night we've got Mr. Colin Moore. If you want to come down and see Mr. Colin Moore. Sunday night, the one and only Dave Neil. Absolutely fabulous. So if you want to come down in two nights, and you would be more than welcome. To land, all I got to say to you is good night, God bless, safe journey home. Good night.
Who can I turn to? Step behind me.
Things are Thank you. We're destined.